Okay, welcome back to Long Dark. I'm gonna try to figure out where what I'm at. Okay, it's the morning. I could probably start putting some stuff in, things like that. You know, all these different places. Don't respawn. I want to try to get a bed done so I can put it on the floor here. Okay, let's see. Crafting. Let's. Food, arrows. Oh, we could do bearskin stuff. I need to get. I do have a gun. Pretty good clothes right now. This is what I need. Should I start a fire right now? Let's see, what do I got on me for food? That should be good for right now. Let's wait. Now, can we put like stuff in here? But it doesn't really. It's not gonna like stay good. We can dump a bunch of this stuff in here because I'm gonna go exploring. So. That I'm not wearing and things like that would be good to leave inside of these cabinets. I just have to remember I have these things. Guess we will put some stuff in these cabinets up here. All I have in my inventory right now is what I'm wearing. And a little food and water, which I'm gonna keep on me. Hit all that. cars, it's helping me remember where I've been. Lake trout, and it was in rancid. That's weird. Oh, I didn't want to leave. Didn't realize that was the front door. Kit. You're taking her from the toilet. Yeah, hearing noises. In handy when I find myself in the dark. I do love about this game is not watching for zombies. Oh, I just want it. I want just my hands. How do you get it to just... or any of that stuff in my hand right now. Okay, there we go. Oh, let's check the gas station. Can we go in the gas station? I hope. Good. Nice. have like spray paint and things like that. It's like, what exactly would I use spray paint for? I need that hacksaw. I'm not sure where to find it though. That'll get me some extra wood, that's good. Something to eat. What I need to do is go the other side of town, because there's a that it doesn't like get rid of all of it. And it sounds like the sound effects while you're walking definitely indicates that you're a little overburdened with stuff. What am I carrying? Yeah, I'm carrying 97 pounds. My capability is 66 pounds. Well, you wouldn't have to worry about getting cold, because you'd be working your butt off to walk. Well, there's something up on that hill. Pretty much everything I can put in here. Oh no, I got all that paper. Tinder, water, it's portable, safe water. Thank you. go hunting, so I should probably just put everything in here, and then I can just always come back to get it. Yeah, see, it's still only 61%. I'm still 60 pounds. I think it's just I've got so much clothing on, I think. See, I got so much on me, I don't, it's like, if I go to try to harvest something, it's just gonna way overburden me every time. I want to keep most of the stuff that I've got on me, I want to keep on me. And it won't let me put the water in there for some reason. Just clothing. What time of the day is it? Yeah, it's middle of the day. Let's go see if we can't get the deer. No, like, save. did. gotta get that out of my hand. Idea of where I'm at. Oh wow. Yeah, I'm a little ways away. Like, I don't know when I'm gonna be back here again. better to not right now. It's like, oh, I better to not, but I still keep doing. Thank you. Tinder with. Start it. him. If I eat and drink enough, that'll help. Oh, wait a minute. What's that? That's crafting stuff. I want to make tinder. How do you make tinder? Oh, here we go. If there's a way to sleep. Let's see, forward, back, sprint, crouch, aim, walk. Status, backpack closed, journal, map, equip light source. Oh, so that's decoy, start fires, 4, quick. So there's no sleeping button. Need to be able to sleep somewhere. Oh, here we go. Bedroll. Yeah, there's no way to speed up. I need to get somewhere where I can sleep. Back to the camp. Down. Let's look at that. Just to crouch, or because you can crouch, but the prawn position. Oh, space is a radial menu. Okay, let's start going. I am super tired, but outhouses. Thank you. that gun's got bullets in it. H just to put it away. See, I just need to read these things. Okay, long episode. I just didn't want to quit before I was able to get to where I could save. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know in the comments what you think of the series. I will talk to you later. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for being channel supporters. I really appreciate it. Happy New Year. Happy 2024.